reminder, you could totally be busier. Please help me! Recruit, you have to help me! I lost my antenna!
Oh, it's okay, little buddy. I can help.
Yes! I'm gonna be bigger and badder than ever! But this is an important fashion decision. Bring me replacement antenna options, recruit! Options, I say! Go forth! Even though finding me a new antenna is vitally important, you can do this mission on the side, and you'll probably want to get a piece of it.
What'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyrene will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hon?
You look hard to knock down. Could have used you during training.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch a ride.
And thanks for coming by.
Sacrifice the false siren!
Now it's a party!
Where's my car?
A fight? For me?
Dream not, my kid!
I am acceptable!
Come here. Got some lead for ya!
Hijacking a vehicle. Ain't nothing to it. Just run up to one and kindly tell the driver to skedaddle.
Jump these idiots!
Come at me, posers!
Didn't break a sweat.
Oh. yours, sweet thing. Just make sure you equip it.
All set. Happy hunting. You tell Lil our ship's almost ready. Soon as she finds that map, we're good to go.
Ellie got you rolling? It always does. Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
Yo, Vault Hunter. So that road will take you right to the Holy Broadcast Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyreen Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
You're kidding, kidding!
You ain't got the guts! Feel up!
Why even try?
Righteous death! For Tyreen!
Die!
Oh boy! You look better with bullet holes!
Sadly, he disappeared decades ago while seeking the Iridian homeworld. I am eager to acquire any information type Gurion left behind.
Maybe you can get up high and slam down on it.
A rush.
Enemy ahead.
Greetings, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock, and I require you to hunt and kill things for me. You see, the borderlands are full of rare and dangerous specimens. I will pay you top dollar for their trophies. Lavender Crawley is the matriarch of the Crawley family, bloodline of particularly snooty orchids. She must die.
Destroy it!
forgot about you.
Come on, climb up there. Now destroy that echo transponder. And pick up the antenna. That looks just like my old antenna. Can't go wrong with a Claptrap Classic. PM.
Reward! I die that the family may live!
Find you.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Some bandit did the unthinkable. He stole a pair of my undies. Those are my trademark Hyperion Red Bars, damn it. Do you know how hard it is to get your hands on those down here? Go murder him horribly.
I'm keeping an eye on you. No sudden movements.
Fear not, friend. I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head.
Right. Well, I'm gonna need that hat.
Oh, no, no. I couldn't possibly part with it. Not right now. You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
I could feel the mind control releasing its hold. Keep destroying the dishes so that I can finally be free of the voices! I can finally be the skin cupcake! How do you bother?
Well, he's dead.
It's yet
pick up that
complete.
Hat. Shiny! That hat would make me the talk of the town! Those snooty aristocrats couldn't kick me out of their fancy galas anymore!
And blood saunas. Good stuff, right? I mean, even my clan fell for it. Oh, idiots.
That's my final offer. Oh, well, all right then.
Real skag meat and fancy toppings.
There's some cacti fruits that'll appease the masses. Gives a spicy tang to my dogs and covers the aftertaste. Harvest some of those succulent. Right, you're gonna need a special gun to harvest those succulents. I call it the big suck. Well, cause I harvest succulents. Whatever, I'm a chef, not a namer of things.
Hey, I bet there's something in there we can use. Check it out.
Right here, right now! Your scalp's my ticket to the Great Wall!
You'll have to get under that thing somehow.
Stand still so I can hit you!
That umbrella would come in handy when it rains on Pandora, never.
Hey, bro!
Hey, Vaughn! Know anything about these... little COB statues?
Ugh, the Children of the Vault have been leaving these suck-butt COB statues all over the place. You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image! Yeah, good idea! From Chisel Jaw to Legendary Cabs! First off, go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me instead. Haha, that'll really... They tick off the Calypsos. I didn't go from a Hyperion accountant to Bandit War Chief just to follow orders again. But... you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me, too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking it, bro! There's that thieving undie goblin! Get him!
Now bring it out!
You wanna go?
Holy
flesh! Interloper!
Stay away from my junk,
bitch! It's catching
and supports
in all the right places!
Stop this,
bitch! Orphaland! I'm gonna live forever!
I'm gonna put you in hell, bitch!
future. Pandora is a safer place now, thanks to you, Vault Hunter.
You and Nash the Thieves! How about some friggin' divine retribution?
Hold me back!
Huh?
Try it.
My 8 hands would crush the culinary world, but I'm not interested.
Well, being a chef ain't for everybody. Now go grab that skag meat. It looks like somebody's been poaching my succulents, which means in chef code that they must die. Gotta be the bandit chef Mincemeat. Go kill him! Oh, it's all coming together. Soon I'll make my spatula-wielding rival pay for what he's done. But first, we'll make my new rival Mincemeat pay. Listen, a chef's life is half revenge killings. It's a thing. Watch out for Mincemeat Skags, Truffle Munch, and Butt Munch. They will munch anything, including you. And I'll be able to advertise my skag dogs have 50% meat. Drop the ingredients off and you get paid.
Beautiful!
That'll teach that arrogant spatula-wielding bastard. As soon as people taste my new and improved skag dogs, I'll be at the top of the culinary establishment once again. And you'll get free skag dogs for life! Hope you're hungry.